There's good news for Hawaii's economy after the Council on Revenues gave its updated forecast. At its last meeting in September, the council projected a 3.5% increase in revenue. Today, it revised that forecast up to 4.5%. That means the state is expected to have about $55 million more to spend.
Some of the factors that went into our deliberations were the lower fuel costs, the stronger U.S. economy, stronger U.S. dollar.
The council also cited a strong tourism market as another bright spot in the state's economy. But members did express caution about world economies like Japan and Europe, which have been lagging behind.